Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate Enhanced Edition Blind. I think I've changed my mind here. Let me just...
What?
Yeah, we have plenty of spells still. Yeah, let's... tackle the Water Queen's house. We need to get that antidote.
No less than done.
Why me?
No more than done either. How do we get around? Yeah, we need to get this antidote and might as well go try to take care of these people while we're nice and fresh. So hopefully we won't have to sleep again before we take care of this. Water Queen's house. Just one way in, I suppose. We looked in there. All right, ready? We got two things in here. According to the seer, I consulted that only Jalantha Mistmere can lift the geas on Lothander. I can find her at the Water Queen's house, as they call the Temple of Umberlee. And then I can find Lothander at the Blade and Stars Inn after I've learned to remove his curse. That's Blade and Stars is going to be in one of the two sections we haven't been in yet. And there's something else. Oh, we found her gauntlets, I believe. Right. We promised Tremain, Belda R, whatever, that I'll rescue the body of his son from the Temple of Umberlee near the docks. And then I can find his house just north in the Hall of Wonders. So we're looking for a body and we're looking for this Jalantha Mistmere. And I think that's it. Yeah. I don't know if we're gonna find battles here or just people to talk to, I don't know.
The storm shall take those who are unfaithful.
For what purpose do you visit the Bitch Queen? Quite a name. We wish to speak with the High Priestess Jalantha Mistmere. The High Priestess does not have time to see commoners. Why should I allow you to waste her time? Best to go higher, I guess. Would a donation of 50 gold allow us entry? That offer is adequate. Wait here, and I will return with the High Priestess.
The Bitch Queen brooks no insolence.
So who's this, then?
The Bitch Queen brooks no insolence.
I am Jalantha Mistmere. What reason do you have to see me? So she didn't move. I thought so. We have need of your powers. A companion of ours is cursed with a geas spell. We humbly ask that you remove it. I do not offer the power of my goddess to anyone. If you wish this favor, you will first have to do a favor for Umberlee. Oh, brother. The favor I ask of you is a simple one. The holy day storm call approaches. It will be the first time I have overseen this ceremony. To ensure that my first ceremony is flawless, I need an item of power. It is called the Book of Wisdom, and it is possessed by the clergy of Timura at the Temple of Timura. Or Timora, I believe it is. Called the Ladies' Hall by those who venerate the frivolous goddess. If you can get this book for me, I will do what you ask. What is your decision? You want us to retrieve a Book of Wisdom from the Ladies' Hall? Is it hard to understand? Bring me the book, and you will receive the Dispel Scroll with Umberlee's blessings. Do not waste my time with stupid questions. I understood you, High Priestess. This might be a mistake. My only concern is to keep you from doing what I think might be a big mistake. A Book of Wisdom from Timora. Surely you do not wish on to rely on another god's wisdom for your god's ceremony. How do you dare? You have the nerve to question a High Priestess of Umberlee in her own temple? I told you what I want from you. Scroll by force now. Please forgive me. I will bring the book as requested. I don't care how you get the book. Once you have it, come to the temple and meet with me. Oh, brother. Jalantha Mistmere has agreed to help cure Lothander if we retrieve a holy book from the temple of Timora, known as the Lady's Hall. Yeah, we've been there.
Why me?
We wish to see the priestess Tenya. You wish to see Tenya? Wait here and I will get her for you.
Umberlee guides my way.
I guess that's Tenya.
Umberlee guides my way.
So I've heard. Why? I don't even know who Tenya is. I think Tenya's having trouble getting to us.
Umberlee guides my way.
Well, I should say the mother and I expected to see you again at some point, though it was certainly not to be so soon. I suppose it's to collect some sort of payment for your actions outside of Baldur's Gate, hmm? Oh, is she the one outside? Right. We helped her with those farmers. Please, I beg of you, I have but one wish, and then I will go. There was a child who came here and was killed. I simply hope to obtain his body. Then I shall trouble you no more. Pathetic. Whether true or not, it simply would not do for people to think Umberlee requires the assistance of such sniveling worms as yourselves. You seek the child? Here's the body. It is a simple game. You get as far as the front gate, you are worthy to have served the Water Queen, and may take what you came for. If you do not get there, well, you shall be beyond worrying about it. Now leave. What is she saying? She's giving us the body, but it's a game. You get as far as the front gate. So she's not giving it to us. It's, we have to go get it. Enemy sighted. It is Tenya who rules at the Temple of Umberlee. Our past association has not softened her demeanor, And it does make me wonder how they would treat a stranger. At least I received the child's body. Did I? Alright, well, we're overwhelmed with this. This is the body of a child. This has to go to Minsk. What's heavier? That's a weight one. Weight three. This is that heavy book, though. There you go. Okay.
All right. Why me?
You gonna follow us outside? Okay.
Sure.
I don't know why the combat music's still going. Alright, so we have to get that from the ladies' hall, although I don't know if it's even worth it now. Just north of the Hall of Wonders.
Sure.
Well, we'll return the body. It's probably in here. By all the gods, the lady who smiles must be positively beaming this day. Quickly, get the body inside where I prithee Tamora will grant it life anew. I'll not waste another moment until my son's soul is on solid ground once more. Come with and see the wonder. He's gonna try to raise him. Nothing's happening so far. Are you ready to start? Now, the moment I have yearned for. Please all, no noise. I must concentrate. Oh, I was coughing. I was making noise. The little boy coughed and made noise. Oh no, I thought that was that little boy. Never mind. That's the boy who died? I thought he was coughing and interrupting the ceremony. It was going to be messed up. Blessed be our smiling lady. He lives. Son, can you hear me? Father, I... What's going on? Oh, my dear, dear boy, you are in such trouble. What in all the planes were you thinking, child? Gallivanting through an umberlent temple like that? So help me, if turning you over my knee wouldn't kill you outright, you jump black to go right to blue. You jump black to go right to blue. What? But it wasn't my fault. Oh, no, you don't. If you want to play the odds, you'd best be sure you take responsibility for yourself. The goddess of luck and adventure does not endorse dumb luck or foolish risks. I swear, if your mother were alive to hear about this, she'd drop dead where she stood, and then I'd have to raise her, too. Do you have any idea what this spell takes out of a person? But I'm sorry. Not another word past your lips, young man. You're off to your room, and see if I let you out before you're 80. March. But I... Or... You okay, kid? Doesn't speak. Wait, you guys are going up to... Is his room in another house? I have your payment here. It'll be some time before Kasan and I get a night out again. It is good to have him back among the living, though I take some small pleasure in the trouble he's in for what we did. You'll notice I've not sat down since you've known me. Sometimes our lady who smiles downright laughs out loud. Look to us if you need aid in the future. Many a Timoran will look favorably on you now. Good day. Tremain was delighted that we recovered Kasan from the Temple of Umberlee in time to revive his life, but then he let the boy have it for his mischief. Nice, 2,000 gold. Oh, and a large shield we got? Oh, the magical one. Okay. Nothing, okay. They went outside, but just out of curiosity. Oh, there's other sleeping people up here. We've been up here already.
Sure. Sure.
Huh. Actually, wonder where they went off to. Alright, now to the ladies' hall to get that...
Sure.
...book of wisdom. Welcome. Luck has seen fit to drop you in the lap of the lady, and she shall take good care of you indeed. Those who dare are always seen in the best light. We require but a small donation of coin for whatever you need. We're in desperate need of a book known as the Book of Wisdom. Please, we'll do anything if you'd only give it to us. The Book of Wisdom is a very holy book. Why should I give it to the likes of you? So I don't think 500 gold will be enough. You must trust us. We'll die if we don't get this book. Please, you don't want our deaths on your conscience, do you? I simply cannot trust anyone who comes up to me with such stories. I apologize, but I cannot give you the book. Really? We'll give you 500 gold for the book. If you're willing to pay such large sums of money, then you must be in dire need. Here, take the book. Really? It's another one. This will increase wisdom now. Well, he's really full, too. Well, we've given over that body. Oh, duh. $500 is not that much money. I mean, not to me.
Forgive me, but I have meditations to attend to.
What did she say again, this lady? Oh, we were supposed to come here for him too, okay. For some reason I thought it was something else, somewhere else I was supposed to bring this. The Skull of Karef. He was a priest here, long ago, and Timora blessed him greatly, too greatly perhaps. Made some people jealous, made him some enemies. Then one night we found him dead, his body torn and broken, his head gone. No one ever found the killer, never asked. Is it best to leave that sort of justice, or it is best to leave that sort of justice to Timora? Perhaps this is her forgiveness, no? Go well in the luck of Timora, stranger. Find Gorak, for he should now be cured of his affliction.
This group shows promise exceptional.
Exceptional. I should be up to 12 now. Reputation. Wasn't it Gorak something? Okay. Sometimes I look right past it. Now that the skull of Karef is in the hands of a follower of Tamora, Gorak's curse should be lifted. I should check on him soon. I will, because we're going back to that section anyway.
Why me?
Maybe I can...
Camaraderie, adventure, and steel on steel. The stuff of legend, right, Boo?
Beep. I think we can only go out this way. Yeah, average 12. I think Gorak is one of these, I think. Not sure. Oh, this is where those ogre mages were.
All right. Why me? Why me? All right. Why me?
Damn it.
Why me? Sure.
I know he's in this area.
All right.
So I guess he's in one of these houses. Could've sworn it was over here though. Someone there. That's not him, though.
Why me?
That's Courtier.
Why me? Sure.
Okay, so that's a warehouse. Warehouse, warehouse, tavern. One of these. Kind of running out of houses here. Two. This is where the Faerûn was.
Why me?
She killed that whole family.
Sure.
There he is, Gorak. That's a creepy walk you got there, buddy.
All right.
I am cured. After all these long years of riding away, an end has come. Blessed be Taimura, and may my brother at last have peace. You are kinder than you'll ever know. As expected, returning Karef's skull to a follower of Taimura lifted the wasting curse from Gorak. At last, both brothers have found peace. He's a normal person now. See, he walks around normally. Yay.
Why me?
Do we... Nah, that didn't raise our reputation. I didn't think I heard the horn go off. I thought maybe I hadn't noticed it. But no, it did not go off. Alright, so we're gonna make our way back here so we can get this... Oh. Sorry. We can get this, antidote? Or she has a scroll? Or something like that? If they're all gonna fight us, I'm just gonna take it by force, of course. Rhymes. Send you a message from Lady Taimura instead of giving you this book of wisdom. Because if I take the book myself, I think I can permanently increase my wisdom. And I have another book that can permanently increase something.
You travel with Minsk? You tore the line!
Oh, is it coming?
I'll not suffer slackers while I'm busy heroing!
You should shut up.
His other retort was even better. Where he said he was... He says, if you talk that way, I'll stuff your mouth full of... If you keep talking that way, I'll stuff your mouth full of horse dung. I couldn't believe it. I was dying.
I don't want to talk.
Well, when you do, it's hilarious.
All right. Why me?
Alright. Wanna play hardball? I'm game.
By Temple Shield! Tempest! Give us victory!
What's Jalantha herself? Dead. Wait, Branwyn got teleported or something? Jeez.
It's Temple's room.
Okay, so we've got a teleporting type maze over here.
Name it.
A sphene gem. Geas removal scroll. Hello. 200 gold. Magical leather armor.
I need an.
Why me?
So where's...
What is your... Hello?
She returned? Okay, good.
I don't want to talk.
Sure.
We are dangerous indeed.
Go for the eyes, fool! Go for the eyes!
Who pushed us?
My
Is that all of them? I guess so. Well, that was interesting. I wonder if there's any doors to anywhere else, if any of these happen to be doors. I guess that's it. It's just this area. Well, we killed them all. What happens if I copy the note? Then we get to keep our book. We have both books. One's wisdom and one's something. I haven't wanted to sleep, guys, because to identify all this stuff, because every time I sleep, we get closer to, well, a week from, you know, the slow poison takes effect and kills me. I mean, the guy might have just whispered, must have just whispered, 7 days, you know, something like that.
Why me?
Because we have to remove this accursed poison. Oh, right, he's in one of the other areas. All right. Just making sure. Yeah, I didn't do that. Blade and Stars in. Hopefully that's to southeast, because that's where we're going next. The Blade of Stars Inn we have not yet seen, so unless it's an inn that just calls itself Tavern and Inn, but is secretly known as the Blade of Stars Inn. Yeah, I think not. Now, if I go here, I think I can't. Oh, I can go there. Okay. Okay, fine. For sure, next episode, guys, going to this area, the southeast.
Why me?
Because someone's gotta. Until then, thanks for watching, and always seek adventure.